Hey boys and girls, back again with another video. We're going to continue where we left off with Dreamfall chapters. Without further ado, let's get started. So we're about to hand this over to the, we're going to take on the hard drive that we got. We're going to give it to the right people, hopefully. It's the right people, but we're going to give it to the right people, and yeah. So we're going this way.
Hi, Azadi.
Hello, please come again. Thank you.
actually going to get quite busy.
Jesus, sounds like, are you okay?
Thumbs up. Got my ass on the line. It's just supposedly. Oh, before I forget, we need to talk.
We
do. I mean, it's been a week. We need to figure out where this is going.
Let's go. We just do that the puzzle. He might get mad, because he wants to date us for himself. Not might, but he may get mad. He's gonna get mad. Let's see what he says. Excuse me. To be honest. Just like that, bro. Oh Okay. Alright, he wasn't happy when I did that, but things had to be done. I wonder what would happen if I did give him the data and then, you know. So they're gonna talk, and then we're going to the next chapter. And we're heading to the other crew.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. So, so we gotta meet, and we're gonna do that. Well, we got two things to do, but we're gonna meet with her first. It's on the other side of the room.
Yeah.
Kiss her. Kiss her. Kiss her. Anna. You can't leave me. Oh my god, man. It's like The Witcher 3. You can't make moves like that. Kiss me and then run away. You can't do that. But all right, let me stay focused. Okay, let me go warn the mold about what's going on. But man, she likes me. I already knew it day one. I knew it day one. As soon as I seen her in that bar, I knew she liked me. Cause she was telling me everything what was going down. And she was all close and personal. Jeez. All in the grill and stuff. I mean, and why not go for the kill, you know? I don't want to mess it up. Cause if I pull away, you know, she might feel some type of way about it. And then it was like, I made it awkward, you know. So we're going back this way to have a conversation with the mold about what's going on. That's not going to disappear until I finish probably this objective. The magic ghetto. Okay, so we're going through the bag. So this one. That sounds good, dude. Sounds good. She's gonna have to hear what I have to say, because I mean, this is about to go down. Mold? Yeah, how did you know? Last time I needed your help, you assassinated somebody that I needed to keep alive.
Don't you worry about the mold.
now. I was just telling you to leave before it gets worse. Cause it's about to get worse, guys. So we warned her, we found Anna, Anna went for the kiss. 10 out of 10. Official. Excuse me? Excuse me. I'm allowed anywhere. You know what I'm saying? What type of business are you talking about? Alright, we're gonna go this way to get to the ghetto. Oh, what's up? I'm gonna need your help.
Sorry, but I'm quite busy.
woman, I see it in my face right now. Go back to home and see. I don't wait. I think I gotta have Bimp do it, but give me 1 second, I think. Thank you. He feels included. Alright, bud. Alright, Bimp. Alright, bro. I need your help stealing some things from somebody, from something, you know? Need your help, Bill. This is a finesse move right now. becoming the finesser.
Yes, it is.
Get ready, kid. Yeah, it's wrong, but in this case, I needed you for the stealing, you know? Okay, so that should work to get that man to move out the way. Okay, kid's gonna follow me. Okay, going back this way. Yeah, it's gonna be a crazy scene to watch. Appreciate it, Bump. This is crazy. He's a trap. Appreciate it, though. I'm gonna punch you, man. Hush up. Hush up, I was dead, you know what I'm saying? I came back from the dead, you know what I'm saying?
You
hurt. We're gonna tie you up, buddy. We're gonna tie you up. We gotta ask you some questions. Wake up. No, I don't care about that. I don't need no money. I need some questions. You're gonna give it to me. I mean, I need some answers, but you're gonna give it to me. Alright, bud. So, I'm gonna torture you. I'm sorry. Give me what I want to know.
I was the apostle. I brought pain to our enemies. In return,
need information, buddy.
And converted without faith. If I was trained to make the vow to denounce their own gods, do you not think I can make a goddessless child of the rest of the people in this secret circle? Please.
Okay.
Commander Babon is leading the units himself. They have a list. Magicals. Humans who aided the resistance. Suspected collaborators. It's a long list. All planning to grab our most objectives and take them to the islands. Some, they're just going to kill their families. Their homes. But they're going to the ground. It's retaliation.
Really? Alright, fine. We need your information in the tower. I mean, if I did kill him, will I still get the information? Like, I don't know. You're not. It's getting good. It's getting juicy though. I'm going live. We're gonna see what's gonna happen next. Oh yeah, most definitely I got what I needed.
You can't stay here in Oldtown. The Azadi are coming.
I'm not afraid of the Azadi.
Unless you need to leave, I'll bring you to the army and you'll be safe.
I'm not going anywhere. This is where I live. What if my parents are? What are you looking for?
Man, this game was good. And this is only chapter 5. This is picking up real quick, real fast. Yeah, mystery woman. Her name Anna. But she's going by mystery woman. Nobody don't need to know that information. Of course he will. Of course. You would have done worse. You would have murdered the person instead of doing what I'm doing. I threatened him, but he would have murdered straight up. We'd be here all night. Yeah. She got a point. But he still does not like me though. Can figure one chapter we're gonna have to fight him. Hopefully I'm wrong. But I mean, they may hate me ever since they saved me from this my situation. This man. This is personal. Poor boy. Yeah, witness this. He could have left with us though, but he chose not to. They are making a point. Is she sleeping somewhere? Say no.
Whatever did you get
here? I think we're going back to Zoe, yeah. See. Thursday, August 10th, 2020. Yeah. 2020. That's a crazy year to wake up to, you know? Jeez, that's wild. We're in the future. Yeah, that's the vibe, just sitting down. She's in her jammies. This is the vibe. But I'll see y'all in the next episode. If you like what you see, smash and subscribe. And I catch you in the next video of Dreamfall Chapters. I wanted to make it long because I was gone last week. Had to watch, WrestleMania last Saturday and Sunday. So I'm making it up to y'all, making it longer. Didn't expect it, but see you on the flip side. I don't know when I want to play. See the Call of Duty Black Ops 4. I played the Trial of South Park, Fractured But Whole. I figured it out. But either way, I got it planned. But I wanted to do this early because usually I do it late at night. And I wouldn't have time to upload it for one, and for two, I'll be sleepy then. So I'll record it real early, it's like 10, 11 here. So by the time I upload it, it'd be good, and then we'll be able to play Call of Duty or Black Ops 4 and just other stuff. And by the way, guys, I'm buying Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. It's on sale right now, so I'm gonna buy it, and we're gonna do the campaign. I was gonna play it on Monday, but plans changed for the game. So if I buy it, I'm gonna probably stop playing Resident Evil 2 Remake for a minute, and we can play some Call of Duty online. But yeah, guys, I'll see you on the next one. We are in Chapter 5. Let's see what else goes down. But I'll see you on the flip side. To be continued. Later.